Hold me on this one. Until we learn to play harder, we won't ever beat them. So it's that simple. We don't play hard enough. We didn't deserve the win tonight because we didn't play hard enough. So until we learn what that feels like and we're not scared to get tired, I got girls, they ain't even sweating. Like, they didn't play hard enough. So we didn't deserve to win. Yeah. So we got to get back to practice tomorrow, learn how to work a little harder, and play a real good team on Friday against people.
You have been working pretty hard, though, haven't you?
Yeah. It's kind of a long week, man. We're going to have our third game on Friday, but there's no excuse. We just got to play harder. Yeah. We didn't play hard enough tonight. We didn't put enough pressure on them. We kind of let them just sit in their defenses. When we did put pressure and we got to the try to get to the hoop, I thought we had good things. It's just tough. Like, and I might get in trouble for this, but the referees we get don't allow us to get into a rhythm. Like, there's no rhythm to the game because we want to be inconsistently calling nonsense. Our team went to the free throw line. We shot 2 free throws this whole game. It was 12-0 in the first half. And like, I'll take it if my team is out here shooting threes. Like, I'll own that. But we're going to the hoop as much as the other team. And we're not getting to the line, but that is what it is. But we got to play harder. We got to practice harder.
Anybody in particular you think played well for you to make?
No. Nobody. We didn't play hard enough. I was trying to find somebody that played extremely hard. I think Juliana Perry from Paris plays really hard. But as a group, we just didn't play hard enough. And that's kind of disappointing in a rivalry game. Like, you think you would just leave it out on the court. So, but back to the drawing board. Keep on working. It's a life in the NEC.
Yep. I mean, you said it was.